Well, this afternoon, two teenagers in the hospital after being shot in Fairfield. Police say it happened near 40th Place around 1:30. Both teens are said to be alert and talking. One taken to UAB, the other to Children's. Right now, it's unclear what led to the shooting, but police don't believe there's any threat to the community.